I got it. I'll fix it. Alex, thank you for the like and share. Peyton with the like. Thank you, Peyton. No, I mean, I needed to get it fixed. I needed to get it fixed. What's up, guys? How's it going? I just got to fix the kick one as well. What the? Kick is fixed. I don't know about YouTube. I think YouTube does the one that I'd use with Streamlabs and Facebook. You're taking the kayak out fishing today? Well, good luck, man. Catch a big one, my guy. Well, we got deer at the zone, so start off popping. Big boy. He could go. We're going to leave him. He has a possibility, so 4-point possibility, but we'll shoot him. Ready to go. I know I wasn't the best shot, but what the? Oh, he's right there. Hey dude, that's my tent. And that looks uncomfortable, and you are showing your testicles a little too much. Dude, hog deer, you need to get you one of those. That's kind of hard. Get you a hog deer diamond. A lot of people don't. He was spread eagle and everything. All right. Oh, we got some shit here now too. Let's go. I'm gonna shoot him. Will that dude back there hear this shot? Or get totally spooked by it? Bada bang, bada boom. Put them in a tomb. They really weren't that far apart from each other the way they fell. Not even a minute into the grind. Three deer down. Alright, one shooter there. Fuck it. Nope. Okay, you're gonna move. I'll keep walking then. Zeb's a monster, dude. Yo, I literally would have quit that grind. 7,000 deer. No, thank you. You. Ho. There's as many possibilities I got going on right now. Possible diamonds and for sure diamonds. I don't know if I need to keep stacking anymore. I might need to shoot them. Nada. That's a mallard. Plays with us every once in a while. Yeah, his fallow ground was 7,000 plus. Yeah, I've noticed that. I wish he had good enough internet to stream, because he'd be good. Oh, come on. I ain't gonna go there yet. Well, you had to move right as soon as that other dude started drinking. Thank you, dear. You don't gotta walk so far either. You're going a little far swing there. You know that you cannot stay here. Oh, come on. You can grind any animal. Yes, you can grind any animal you want. And if you're going to grind it, make sure to drink some. That white one didn't hit pretty good. Not floating, is he? No. Yep, you can grind any animal you want. Just hit the drink zones and get her done. Now, some of them don't have drink zones. You got to hunt them in rest and feed zones, but. This the white one, or is this the last one I shot? This is the white one. Go back to the tent and try to find where this other one went. You can, but it'll be harder because you won't be able to get the shots off. Like if you did fallow and red deer, you have like one or two zones where they're the same spot. But like on Emerald Coast, like 17 to 20 or something like that, it's like two drink zones for two different animals. So, or three different animals. So on Emerald Coast, you could do that, that they share drink zones. I should have made a better shot on this guy. Here's Big Boy. Nope. That's not Big Boy, that's a different deer. Now let's go back to here. See if anything popped up. Y'all make sure you invite everybody over to kick and get them all over here. Now, where is Big Boy? There he is. Yes. Couldn't remember which one it was, but yes, that's correct. And it's like you can hunt Bantang, Red Fox, and Crocs on the coast at that time. I want to tag you, not the freaking. There we go. Well, that looked good in my book. What the hell is going on here? Spined him. Possible. Yeah, I pulled the trigger a little too soon as it was dropping. Was there another buck over there? Oh, okay. Yeah, go ahead. You can walk a little further. Stop again, I dare you. Didn't spawn that one, did I? Wife's gone, I can yell all I want. Fuck! Let's go! See, I don't get to do that very often, so I gotta do it right now. Right now! Let's hurry up and run over here. I bet you there's something still here. Know your role and oh no! Oh, look at that guy. 302. Whoa. I missed terribly on that. Look at you little cute little son of a bitch. Fucking pig was pissed. Lay down. Did I pick up this deer already? I didn't hit one over here. That's right. Fucking karma. 86. It's a monster, dude. It's a monster deer. No. Saving them. Saving them. Cassie, thank you for the like. Whoop whoop. I might go give me a couple peaches. Give me some peaches. Chillax. Shoot some fallow. and spawn the great one today. How about that? Does that sound good? Well, I guess we're going to the Sandbar Lake right away. It's an inlet when high tide comes that floods, supposedly. Looks like a pretty high hill everywhere around it, so I don't see where the water would go or come from. All right, we'll try the trick. Oop, not that way. I wouldn't do that. Would I? One of you drink. Whoa. Whoa. That's a first. All right, you're walking. You're gonna be thirsty when you get done walking, okay? Sounds like something Seabrook would do. Are you dough? Could have had a double there, and I was wrongly zeroed, so I was meant to track this dude. Yeah, there you go. There you go. You get one in the butt. Where'd this other one go? What's that for? Three? Just trying to find. There's this other one. It's going down. I didn't drop it, but it's going down. So I saw some more deer coming in. Oh, they're going away. That's what they're doing. Come on, buddy. I know. Had the wrong zero ring. He would have been down if it had the right zeroing. Making me run. I'm getting tired. All them solos. Right, let's go back down here. Oh, I haven't had that problem when I have it zeroed properly. And you hate that gun? Dude, stick with the 300. Possible. But I doubt it. Like, look here, the 308. I can just do the same thing. Bad example. Right, never mind, a good example. Doesn't take him down right away. Think I had the wrong animal tagged. Hey, I think the wrong animal was tagged. All right. There's one, should be one bigger animal in here than. No? All right. Here they come spawning in. There he is back there. Did you hear I got another albino last night? Where the fuck did that go? Last night? You showed up too late. It might have been a little low and shot underneath him. That's why. Right here in this zone. My first one was in this zone. My second one was in this zone. Oh, you're all good, man. All good. All right, all right, all right. Nothing? Nothing? No. Meow. How many people are streaming The Hunter Call the Wild on Kick right now? Nothing. Weird. Nuh-uh. 330 top and in the score 275.8. Jesus. That's a Riemann right there. 60 points below top end. So hit the bottom estimate. He did. No, I was just there. I need to go over here. He's like, what? Is a big still a big one? Right. What the F? I think it's going to troll. You couldn't go like that way. You had to go up. It should definitely score 285 plus. Hell, it should have been 290 something with that top end estimate. Ooh, he might have made it. Nope. The bottom backs are not that big. Right, let's go see if we have anything here. Lamb. I guess the water can come from right there, but it has to go way up to get down into the here. Yeah, I mean, that always hurts. Yeah, you get that big rack, it makes you want to hunt more. When I got my first one, it was like, yeah, we're gonna hunt these moose for a while, and then fallow dropped. Bogus. Where are they at? Got three people in a kick and one person chatting. Come on, talk me up. Keep me talking. Keep me doing something. This shit gets boring by myself. Austin Lee with the like. Oh, okay. Go ahead. Was that path? Harper, be quiet. I'm gonna go get something to eat real quick. Hey, biggin. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot this zone if they're there. Yeah, oh well, it's fallow time. Right, 10-4. I'm gonna go get me a bite to eat. I'll be right back, guys. Not too long. I'll just be right back. Hey Felipe, what's up, man? Thank you for the like. Thank you.